Like I say, it's the African harp, okay? So, the resonance cast on the box is a fruit called calabas. What do you say it in English?
Calabas.
Calabas. Calabas.
Yeah.
Pumpkin. Yeah.
Pumpkin
in English.
Pumpkin
in English, yeah. Calabas, and the skin is from antelope. Antelope skin. Antelope, yeah. And the strings are fishing nylon. Nowadays, you can see kora with keys, like guitar, machine neck. But this one, I build it like a traditional, what I learned from my father. I built this one maybe 3 years ago. So when I tune it, you see here, this ladder, I move it up and down. Is tuned by ear. If I do like that,
don't do it.
It's down. And now I can tune it. Night. Now. And you push it, it stay there. Also, you have to be patient. Sometimes after two tunes, you have to tune the instrument. The tuning is a part of the show also. The four fingers playing, 20 manipulating 23 strings. Every finger have his role, what he's doing. Like what she was learning, the first lesson I get from my father was...
One finger.
One tan, the right tan. What the right tan do? It's like two notes.
That was okay, but number two.
Very simple.
Yeah.
Looks simple, but you don't need to stop. This is non-stop. You have to go all the way, all the song, non-stop. And number two, you have to set up the bass. It will be my left thumb.
This was enough for me.
She was working on that for all night. And we go to number three. Number three will be my right index. It's three fingers playing. Number four, it will be the left index, of course. The left index is coming. Now, the four fingers are working. But the problem is number five. Where to put the number five? That's the key. Some kora players, they give up. After here, the number five, they cannot manage.
Okay.
You have to play with four fingers. You don't need to, the harp, you play with all the fingers. But this one, even for the number five, you have to play with the four fingers, no five fingers. Number five is coming. Did you hear it?
Yeah.
My father was happy and he said, bravo.
Bravo.
And he said, yeah.
Bravo. But now you have to go for number six.
Oh, no.
Number six again. What will be number six? Tell me. Now you play the five numbers. You can sing on the top because the voice is the instrument too. Play and sing. Some kora players, they play the kora, they never sing because it's two things different. Sing on the top. Ayala swabodi jani ulaba. Kele fasane ayala swabodi jani. Ulaba la mitata. Je le pas voulu ta patra pirita mata la bajo kali varia koko ma babaria bito ma babaria Nan chol bata tama na bala tama le kembulu kembule kemutene ma ulu kemutene ma le tra ulu tra tra kule tra wale ulu Signero Signero Baba tu ale jabite patu fama You meet on stage. That is the spirit of the music, bring us together. And we learn something from you,
exactly.
And you learn something.
Yeah.
We complete each other. And for me, like say now, that will be my word. Before the talking, music is the first communication.
Polo, la siri, foute, dolo, non, siri.